Donald Trump has been saying that he will run for president as a Republican, which is surprising since I just assumed he was running as a joke.
This man has got some momentum, and we better be ready for the fact that he might be leading the Republican ticket
next. I know you don't believe that, but I want to go on.
Sorry to laugh.
Which Republican candidate has the best chance of winning the general election?
Of the declared ones right now, Donald Trump.
Mr. Trump, to answer your call for political honesty, I just want to say, you're not going to be president, all right? It's been fun.
President Obama will go down as perhaps the worst president in the history of the United States! Exclamation point, at real Donald Trump. At real Donald Trump. At least I will go down as a president.
I think this is going to be really the beginning of the end of Donald Trump.
It is likely to be the beginning of the end of Donald Trump sitting atop the GOP field.
You wrote that this is the beginning of the end for Donald Trump.
There's just no way to win if you over half the population doesn't support you.
Talk about the biggest loser. Isn't that a show on NBC? He could end up being the biggest loser.
There's a possibility, Nancy, that he could, well, he could win.
No, he's not going to win.
It's impossible.
He's not going to win. He is not going to win. Don't worry about that.
Hillary Clinton only two away from 270 electoral votes. Let's say the Clinton campaign is feeling fantastic about Nevada. Let's give her that for a moment. You heard Jeff Zeleny say they're feeling really good about Florida.
This is where we stood coming into the night. 268 to 204. So clearly an advantage for Secretary Clinton.
Donald Trump has won the state of Arkansas. Fox can also project that Donald Trump will win the states of Kansas, North Dakota, South Dakota, Texas, and Wyoming. And we are about to make a major call. Fox News Decision Desk is now projecting that Donald Trump has won the state of North Carolina, projecting that Donald Trump will win the state of Utah.
A victory for Donald Trump in Ohio can be called by the Fox News Decision Desk at this point. Iowa will go to Donald Trump.
Donald Trump has won the state of Wisconsin.
Donald Trump will win the state of Florida. The Fox News Decision Desk has called Pennsylvania for Donald Trump. This means that Donald Trump will be the 45th president of the United States.
Now project the winner of the presidential race. CNN projects Donald Trump wins the presidency.
All the boys for Trump, yelling mega. All the girls for Trump, yelling mega. Yeah, yeah. All the veterans for Trump, yelling mega. Stand up, get the mega, yelling louder.
Make America great again. Make America great again.